Lorino is a rural locality in Chukotsky District of Chukotka Autonomous Okrug, Russia. It is located on the boundary of the Chukchi Sea and the Bering Sea. Population, 1,267. Municipally, Lorino is subordinated to Chukotsky Municipal District and incorporated as Lorino Rural Settlement. Lorino is the largest indigenous village in the whole Autonomous Okrug and larger even than Lavrentia, the administrative center of the district, which is found to the northwest. The village is located on the shores of the Bering Sea, on the Mekigman Spit. It is 40.5 kilometers to the district center. In the vicinity of the village located Lorinsky Hot Springs. The name Lorino comes from the Chukchi LC ad M equals, meaning found camp. The first mention of Lorino comes from the 18th century, with the modern Chukchi village located on the site of the former Eskimo settlement of Nukak. The main occupation of the inhabitants is sea mammal hunting, reindeer herding and fishing, and the village is the base for the municipal agricultural enterprise keeper. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.